potential. You got potential.
Hi you guys, I'm back again with another video, and that's my baby driving me crazy. Okay, so like the title, so I'm about to tell you about my braces. So I have good news and I have bad news. Good news and bad news, okay?
Okay.
So, you guys, I did go to the dentist. Last Thursday. And, you guys, have some good news and some bad news. So, I am back on rubber bands, you guys. Yes, I am back on rubber bands. Back on rubber band.
Oh, hell no! Oh,
okay.
Okay.
I'm back on rubber bands. So let me show you my rubber bands. And excuse my hair and my face, because I look a mess today, you guys. But you ain't gonna look cute all the time, so y'all gonna have to deal with it. I ain't gonna look cute all the time on here, y'all. But these are the rubber bands I am on. Can y'all see that? Get a little bit close. Let's see. So it says it's 4 mm, 3/6 inch, super heavy, 6 ounce. Okay, you guys. So I'm gonna brush my teeth, so then I can show y'all how I brush my teeth and everything, and then I can, after I brush my teeth, then I can tell y'all the good news, because my rubber bands has been kicking, but it has been kicking my butt, and it hurts so bad, so that's why I took them off, okay? Not saying that I'm not wearing them, because I'm wearing them, but right now I'm taking a break, okay?
Okay.
So let me put y'all right here, and let me go get my water pick, so I can show y'all what I do at night. I got my water pick. So let me put some warm water in it, because I use warm water because my teeth is very sensitive to cold. So yeah, a little bit of warm water. So it looks like this. Put this on. And then I put the dial to, can y'all see that? It's like an 8. Okay. So let's do it, and then I can show y'all my teeth once they're really, really clean. Okay, y'all. So that is that. So okay, so now you need a toothbrush, and this is the place. Y'all already know this step. So this is the toothpaste I use. Well, some of y'all don't, in case y'all clicking on this video. I use Sensodyne Extra Whitening Toothpaste. And I use a mechanical, well, I don't know what kind of toothbrush this is. I can't remember, but yeah. Y'all know it's the toothbrush, okay? Y'all need a toothbrush. Okay, so yeah, and then I did go back to pink because it was Valentine's Day. So, yeah. I went back to pink because it was a Valentine's Day. Okay, so I hurt myself on. I break the top of my mouth. The room started bleeding a lot. My gosh. Okay. Go get your toothbrush. Go get your toothbrush, Papa. Okay, you guys, so this is how I'm looking. Okay, so that's it. Okay, so now let me show you how I put on my rubber bands, how they told me to put them on. So you guys, I am a little bit under the weather. So bear with me, you guys. I just wanted to get this video out because one of my subscribers, one of my supporters, I don't know if he subscribed to my channel or not, or is it he or she, but they requested me to do a video regarding my... So right now, I'm on triangles on both sides, two triangles on both sides. So... They told me, hold on, let me get y'all like this. So I gotta go here. Here. Hold on, let me switch this here. See, that's a triangle. And then do another one. Hold on. 1 second. I am going to bring you guys back up. Just got to get this thing on. So, then I got to go here. Back down to here. Okay. Show y'all what I just did. That to that. And then I got to bring this on here. So, I go here to here. So, triangles. Like that. Can y'all see that? Okay. So now I gotta do that. So now I have to do the other side. So let's do that, okay? It's better to, if you're going to use mouthwash, it's better to do that before you put on the rubber bands, because my rubber bands are clear and it will change the color of my rubber bands if I do mouthwash before, I mean after I have them in. So I just forgot to put on. So I'll do this right. Hold on. You're looking at her. Just to make sure. Here. To here. Hold on. No, that's right. So here to here. And then I gotta do another one. 1, 2, 3. Then I'll be done. So hold on. Let me get the other rubber band. And these are so tight, you guys. It hurts. It hurts. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. And I found that the clear rubber bands are much stronger than the colorful ones. Okay. So this is how they look. So yeah. And my mouth is like constricted now. Because I can't really move. Because of my my braces. So yeah, and before I go, you guys, so that's how everything is looking. This is what like talking is like. It's like, I feel like it's like so hard to talk because of these rubber bands, but yeah, so yeah, you guys, this is how my smile is looking. Okay, so yeah, and you guys, they did tell me that I have 3 to 4 more appointments and then my braces will come off. So February, so that's March, April, May, June, either June or May. May will make my 2-year mark with braces. So hopefully everything, I just gotta be persistent and consistent with doing what they tell me to do, and then I can have these off. But yeah, so that's what my plan is, to be consistent, to do what they tell me to do, to try my best, because this my mouth has been hurting so bad, y'all. It's hard for me to sleep because my mouth is so constricted and I'm just not used to my mouth being so tight. So, you guys, if you got some questions for me, let me know in my comment section. If you have any suggestions for new videos or anything that you guys want to see from me, let me know in the comment section. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Love you guys so, so much. And thank you for subscribing to my channel, for watching my videos and supporting me. And I'll see your beautiful people in my next video. Mwah! Love you guys. Bye.